through that door in 007, but in 5 minutes the head of Mexico is going to walk through that door, and I've got to explain to him how one of our agents decided to walk through that door all on his own and cause an international incident in Mexico.
With all due respect, sir, it could have been a whole stadium full of people.
We blew up Mexico. The ink's barely dry on this merger with Mexico. This is Texas.
What's going on, James? There's not one person in Mexico. What you did in Mexico was one step too far.
If anything happens to me, 007, I need you to do something. Kill Mexico.
Ah, 007.
Couple of things to get through.
Hey, hey. Hey.
It took. Oh.
Ciao, Mickey Mouse.
Here goes nothing.
Tell you we need less surveillance. We need more. Much more. I say again, the Nine Eyes Committee would have full access to you.
Tell me where he is.
He's everywhere. Everywhere! He's sitting at your desk, he's kissing your desk, eating desk with your lover, he's eating your family with your lover, he's eating supper with your desk.
Do you exercise?
No.
How much meat do you consume?
Too much.
What is your occupation?
Well, that's not the sort of thing that looks good on a form.
And why is that?
I killed
Mexico.
Touch it.
I'm guessing our little friend C, he's one of your disciples. What does he get out of it?
Six. But then isn't that what M stands for? Moron.
And now we know what C stands for. Can't.
Oh!